Independence Day is nearly here. We know you'll be out hiking. So we've got our Dr. Floyd Van Jasper here to talk to us about hydration.
Doctor? Thank you. Thank you. Pleasure to be here. It's all science, baby.
First question I have for you, about how much water does the average person need each day?
Well, that depends on the size of the human being. I'd say at least 357 milligrams, give or take a few electrolytes.
I thought it was about 3 liters a day, but moving on, I've heard you need 1 liter of water per hour when it's hot, humid, or you're at altitude. Is that correct?
1 liter of water weighs 8,000 grams, so you'll need to plan accordingly.
That's about 18 pounds. Wouldn't you agree that 1 liter is actually 2.2 pounds?
Well, the average cow weighs 360 pounds, so 8,000 grams is nothing.
Do you have time for one more question?
Nope. Beep, 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 beep. I think it's time for me to go and take my back pill. Remember, keep yourself hydrated. It's all science, baby.
This Independence Day, when you're out hiking, make sure you stay hydrated. A good rule of thumb, drink when you're thirsty.